and gentlemen, I'm Kritika Nagarajan, your host for this evening and also a graduating student from the Interior Designing Department. We are back yet again, yet with another set of graduating students one step closer to their dreams. So on that note, on behalf of Raffles Millennium International, I'd like to welcome you to our graduation show of 2014 Spotlight. So let's hear a huge round of applause for all the hard work that's been put in to make Spotlight possible. I do hope all of you had time to check out the lovely exhibition put up by the team. In a short while, we will be starting with a fashion show, so gear up to see some lovely textiles, textures, and silhouettes sure to give your eyes a treat. We will begin with a collection from the younger batches, followed by the graduating students. Let's get this show to the Spotlight. Thank you.
Thousands of children for me, oh.
now for the moment we all have been waiting for, the graduation ceremony of 2014. So I'm going to go take my seat because I'm graduating too, and I'll hand over the mic to Sucheta, my classmate. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Sucheta from the Fashion Design Department. Now for the most anticipated moment of the evening, the graduation ceremony of 2014. These students have spent 2 years of hard work and are now one step closer to their spotlight and realizing their dreams, hopes, and aspirations. Wishing them luck on all their trials and tribulations, I would like to call on stage Mr. Pranav Desai, Director of Raffles Chennai, and Mr. Simone Za, the Academic Director of our institution. First on stage, Ms. Pamela Gallegos and Ms. Luciana Cervini, faculty of the Fashion Designing Department, to present the diploma to the graduating students. Manasa Sundaravadanam. Nivita Muttarg. Call on stage Ms. Banji Muro, faculty from the Interior Design Department, to present the diploma to the graduating students. Lekya Pinapala Lakshmi. I'm Sanjay Kandari. Sachin Nagaraj. Avantika Pujara. Melwani. Shruti Agarwal. Kritika Nagarajan. Sangamitra Nadraja Pillai. unfortunately, she couldn't be with us tonight because she's completing her internship at Simu Designs in Singapore. Last but not the least, I would like to call on stage Mr. Davide Tripoli, faculty of the Product Design Department, to present the diploma to Sachin James, graduating student of the Product Design Department. All the graduated students, and a huge thank you to the academic team. This event wouldn't have been possible without you. This event also wouldn't have been possible without our generous sponsors, Ms. Veena with Natural Styling Partners, and our co-sponsors, Mr. Sriman from Burgundy's. I'd now like to call on stage Urmi from Natural Styling Partners to hand out the vouchers to the graduating students. I will now hand over the mic to Kritika. Thank you.
We aren't done just as yet. Each student here is with a different personality, strength, and character that makes him and her stand out from their peers. Want to know what each person's unique abilities are? Well, it's all here in one book. We have here the grad book launching, from which the VC students have worked so hard on. So special thanks to Anandita Ravi Shankar, Shreya Shankar, and Vinod Thirumalai. Also, Mr. Simoniza and Mr. Pradeep Santanam on assisting them. Now, for the grand unveiling, I'd like to call on stage the executive director, Mr. Mike Yam, and his wife, Mrs. Yam. I would also like to call the director of Raffles Chennai, Mr. Pranav.
Good evening, distinguished invitees, representatives from press and electronic media, dear parents and students. On behalf of Raffles Millennium International, I, Pranav Desai, would like to extend my sincerest congratulations to all the graduating students. It is indeed a privilege to see the next batch of students graduate. And the time has now come that the graduating students, I mean, we are going to miss all of them. All the graduating students' hard work has really been paid off. Tonight, dear graduating students, it is your night. I must say that this graduation ceremony marks the completion of an arduous journey as a design student with us. I would like to reiterate the words of Arnold Schwarzenegger: you will find naysayers on every turn that you make. Do not worry. Go out there and work like hell, and never ever be afraid of any failures. Ladies and gentlemen, I would really like to congratulate all the students for their success in future. I would also hope that they remember the alma maters and all their mentors. I would also like to thank every one of you to being a part of this graduation ceremony. I would like to specially thank our academic team, our non-academic team members, and all our students for working so hard and putting this graduation show up for you. I would also specifically thank our co-sponsors Burgundy and styling partners Naturals. I would like to end a beautiful phrase from the father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Mr. Gandhi says, keep your thoughts positive because your thoughts become your words. Keep your words positive because your words become your behavior. Keep your behavior positive because your behavior becomes your habit. Keep your habits positive because your habits become your values. Keep your values positive, dear graduating students, because your values become your destiny. With this, I'll wish once again all the success to the graduating students, And I hope you all have enjoyed this graduation ceremony as much as we have enjoyed putting this up for you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
Mr. Pranav, that was lovely and inspiring. I can hear a lot of stomachs rumbling. Well, it's a wrap. Once again, thank you, lovely audience, for making it possible coming here today. Well, we'll see you next year with a new batch and a new set of graduating students. It's a wrap. Dinner will now be served. Bye-bye. Have a good evening. Thank you.